Really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think
continuing
Mr. Lee knows
on
more than
with
he's
my Spider-Man
no,
story
I think he
right
just
now.
Had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Dang it, that's less.
Trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Need immediate response at Union Square.
There's a crime right above me, below me, rather.
Out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
Why are we going here?
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I mean, I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Hey, Doc, I'm on my way for the fitting now. Be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
You okay?
Sorry.
Can you be swinging or something?
Hey, Spider-Man!
Oh, it's the bloody... I don't know what it is.
All units, witnesses are reporting a mugging. Response needed north of Houston.
That's what it is.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
Get off me.
Love you, Peter.
There we go.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
There we go.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe.
Hello.
Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Express way near Atlantic Avenue.
There we go. Oh, there's two crimes in front of me. There we go, there's one.
So, you're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back. What, it's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Harry left me a message about these before he left the room.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not gonna pay the bills, but
okay.
It sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
I don't know where they are.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Do this real quick.
Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it. Must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Toxins coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one.
No, you can come off if you want to play Spiderman for the rest of the night, most likely. See ya.
Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank. Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and...
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
The vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. Demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. Find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Peace.
Attention units. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction.
guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
There we go. That's easy. Boom, boom, boom.
Herman!
It's this
long
dude
time
again.
No see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation.
Bam.
Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Oh, nice.
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, is there any standard metric for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't... Don't kill me! Stand still!
Coming your way! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me?
I dodged that, dude.
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Come on.
Catch.
Dude, that's impossible. Oh, I'm stuck. I got stuck behind a box. It's literally just chucking everything at him.
Our first fight. Me, so young and stupid.
What about
you, just stupid.
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective.
I said dodge.
Some people don't talk enough. Think about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Shut up!
Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Bro, how did that hit me?
This one's gonna hurt.
Of course, that's what's about
him.
You really want to help me?
Dude!
Let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Ow.
Okay, catch this one with your face.
Press circle 5 times there. I do not like this part.
First fight. Me, so young and stupid.
Okay, he hit me straight away.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking? Now I can do some real damage.
I'm gonna check something else out.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
How does that hit me? Oh, it hits me every time. How does that hit me? How? I pressed circle. Every time he comes forward, I need to jump.
First fight. Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines it? Now I can do some real damage. Doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
Oh, I bounced into that. Got one more, I think. No. Ah. Oh, I hit you. Bang. Kill him.
No, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait.
Oh, no!
That's kind of obvious.
Oh, come on, Herman! Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys know our people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks?
I've got TP, I'll be. I'm back, Neil.
These masked guys! What do they want the money for?
Don't know! Don't care! As soon as I finish the job, I'm gone!
Oh, fuck off, does that hit me? Ah. Come on, dude. There we go.
Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You only see what I see! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
Oh, I pressed fucking circle. And again! Oh no, I'm stuck.
Okay, I was kidding before. Now,
oh, come on. I ran into that one. I hate this game.
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really
mean it. I pressed circle. And again. Oh, my days, I'm stuck.
Okay, I was
kidding
before.
Oh, come on, game.
Seriously.
It did not touch me. I hate this game.
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
I pressed circle. And again. And again. Honestly, I'm pressing circle. It's not letting me. Fuck off, did that hit me? I hate this part, dude.
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going!
Ah, I thought it was done.
Okay, I was kidding before. Now
dude, I pressed circle.
Seriously.
Honestly, this game hits me. What?
You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Finally, dude.
Demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Yeah, but they get it. What's this thing over here?
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reports. Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start.
Analyzing.
There's something in here that doesn't belong.
This shit.
Let's analyze it.
Got that one. Dead. That's easy.
Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
It's all the way down there, dude. That's bad on.
Let's see what a sample from this can tell me.
Kinda have an idea. Wait, what? That's you. Ah, I get it now. Okay. There we go.
Nitric acid in there too, but also something else.
Thank you.
I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this.
Alright, that's done. Where do we need to go now? I don't know. Found it.
Phew, that stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it.
This was difficult. Why is this difficult? Right, that one's fine. That one's not fine. Alright. Ah, why is this so difficult, dude? Oh, wait. No, so then... I don't know, dude. Why is this so annoying? I need you there. That one's not done. So is this bit not done? Oh, why? There we go. Right. Now I need to find... Oh. Yay, finally.
Ethanol.
That is more difficult.
Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol.
Can't do that.
Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
I'll get higher.
I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium and silicon in concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Breathing this stuff in? Not good.
I'm trying to get out of this spot. Wait for myself to heal.
Last one.
Oh, what? Alright, what I wanna do, I wanna see.
That's it! Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage.
There we go.
That could have been way worse.
Finally.
Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.